Welcome back. Hertz is on the move. The car rental giant announcing it will move its global headquarters out of the Garden State to the Sunshine State. Florida Governor Rick Scott joins us now with more on this corporate migration. Good morning, Governor. It's good to see you.
Good morning, Joe. It's a beautiful day in Florida.
Yeah. You know, poor Christie.
Raining in New York.
Christie hasn't raised any taxes up here. The cost of living is still high in New Jersey, but we're doing our best. And here you are poaching more of our jobs and companies again, Governor. You know, you're lucky. You got beautiful weather, but you're also doing some stuff with tax advantage stuff for Hertz too, right?
Well, absolutely. But you know, look, I believe American business can fulfill all the jobs. We need more jobs in our state, so we're recruiting companies by lowering taxes, less regulation. But what a great day for Florida to have a great company like Hertz come down to Lee County, Fort Myers area, and add 700 jobs. I'm really excited. They've got a great CEO and a great company.
He is a good Mark. Mark Fasora. I guess we shouldn't have sour grapes up here, and it's not a zero-sum game, and we're certainly New Jersey, we're certainly capable of doing things in a more business-friendly way. So I guess whatever happens to us, maybe we deserve. But you got a lot of nerve coming on our station based up here gloating about this today, don't you, Governor?
Well, aren't you going to move your program down here? Everybody's moving to Florida. 230,000 people last year moved down. You saw Disney's earnings. Our tourism is up. But Hertz is a great company. I'm real excited about Mark coming down. I hope everybody rents more Hertz cars so we can add more jobs in Florida. Because what I believe in is American business, building businesses in Florida and adding more jobs.
Well, explain to me that I just saw a number that said 85 million is what Florida is induced Hertz to come down. What's the number and how is it that will you make it back with 500 jobs?
What are you giving away?
Absolutely. It's about total between the state and local. It's about $19 million. But every project like this, we've got to get a return on investment. It's no different than return for shareholders. I've got to get a return for the taxpayers. But look, this is going to help our state grow, and it's going to be a great place for Hertz to be very successful.
So when you say you need to get a return, how quickly do you get that return?
What we do is, in all the projects I've done over 300 projects since I've been governor, you've got to get a 5x return over the next 5 years. So if we give an inducement of $100,000, we've got to, the state taxpayers get back $500,000 over the next 5 years. But, you know, it's great to get companies like Hertz down, and I want to get more companies down here, and you should do your show down here.
Well, we'd like to come down.